You can do what you like because next week everything changes. But as I promised to you, we will have the best, the most high quality entertainment for the next 3.25 hours that you could possibly have on a Saturday morning. That's a promise. But look, it'll only take me a minute to discover who our mystery guests
are. Andy.
Hello there, how
as
are you?
As long as all that, you can phone in and play Every Loony Wins, the game for idiots.
And the number is 071-6512-345-50.
Oh, dim. Look, the correct number, if you want to play Every Loony Wins, is 081-811-8181. Hello, Mark.
Hello, Andy.
Don't miss a minute, there's bubble trouble in Peter Pan. And you can phone them at 11:45. Get dialing, need we ask.
So get your calls in today because we have Leslie Joseph you can talk to. You can also call to play Every Loony Wins. You can talk to Take That. Get your questions in for them. The number to dial is 081-811-8181. We will take your calls right here. If you just want to call and say hi, say hi.
Well, number one Saturday morning show, which is, of course, live and kicking. And they're here with their Christmas hit, which went in at number one just before Christmas. And it is, of course, Babe.
You once stood was an old man instead. I asked where you'd be. You said she's moved on, you see. All I have is a number. You better ask her, not me. So I picked up the phone and dialed your number. Not sure what's right down our speed. Answered in a sweet voice, she said, hello then pause before I begin to speak. What you gonna tell me in time? Just give me a towel and I'll be straight down. I've got so much to tell you about where I have been. As I walk down your road, can't wait to be near you. I can't keep this feeling inside. So stand at your door, you answer in a sweet voice, you say, hello then pause before I begin to speak.
I'm back again.
Brilliant. That was one of my favourite songs. It's such an emotional morning. You're going to be with us throughout the morning, which is great news. You're going to follow me. Yeah. I'm going this way to see Andy now, so we're going to do some letters. We have Rachel Boydin, who's won the competition, to meet all of you guys. Keep walking this way, guys. That's okay. You can come with us, can't they, Andy?
Yeah, they can come.
Good morning, Mr. Peters.
Good morning, Ms. Forbes. Why are we looking at the wall?
You've got to go.
You've got to go. That was almost the end of March.
It really was. So, thank you very much to everybody who sent us a letter over the past 29 weeks. We've had so many letters. Thank you so much for your spotted, your comments.
All the pictures, everything, the gift you've just sent us in, the most brilliant things. So thank you very much.
Yes. But we begin, as ever, with a request for Emma to do the phone number in a funny language. Dear Andy, Emma and John, could you get Emma to say the 08181818181 phone number in Arabic?
That is going to be great, guys. Do you want to just...
Joseph Lindell, who lives in Northampton. Thank you very much.
Okay. It is Safia Wahed.
Let's hear it for Emma.
Right slip up on the last one. But she was good.
It's saying it in Arabic.
I could have done that.
You could have. Hello.
I wanted to do that and you didn't let me do it.
Never mind. I've got a brilliant letter.
You mustn't miss that. Plus, will the Dez.
Wait. You're enthusiastic this morning. Dez, are you Russian?
Yes, Trev. I'm in a bit of a hurry, so I must go.
Hang on, excuse me. Who are you with a big hat on? You're not in the destined to be banned. Hey? Reveal yourself. Who are you?
Come on, reveal your identity.
Take that
bear on another band.
Get out. You're in another band.
Go on,
Get out of it. Go on.
Go on, get back to the
band. Probably was one of the best ones.
I'll miss my weekly dose of
Chris Bellinger.
He must be a loony, pays out wages.
Andy, I'm guarding this door.
And we haven't got a bit. Look at that. Pure sheer muscle.
Yeah.
Build muscles like that fast. I'm not quite sure how, but somehow. Anyway, listen. Last week we phoned Rachel Boyd and gave her a very special surprise. She won our exclusive competition to meet Take That. So first of all, let's remind ourselves of the moment that was very special to her. She wants to meet the boys in this room. She will shortly. But how did it all happen? I gave her a rummage now.
Maybe along the corridor, but this is the dressing room where Rachel Boyd is. I'll just check that she's there. Let's hope she... Rachel, are you there? Rachel, the moment has come. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Come along with me, because we've got to walk along to their car. Just take deep breaths. Take it very, very slowly. Excited. Andy, she's here. Can she not come in?
What's the password?
Oh, dear.
Just say take that. Right, hang on a bit. But I have to go and check that they're decent.
Okay. Hang on a bit. Gary, you come in with me. Keep your eyes shut for a second.
Gary, see you later.
Right, here we go, Gary, right.
Hello.
Have you missed a...
For a minute there, I thought, where have they gone? She's going to ban me. Anyway, listen, you're all right, you're prepared, okay, because Rachel's here, she's going to meet you, okay, Gary. In you go, right, okay, hang on. We're not even going to come with you. Look, make it. Off you go. Okay, Rachel, this is your moment.
Good. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hello, Rachel. You're right. I've won a competition to be in the wardrobe.
I hope that's for me and not for Robbie.
Thank you very much.
I think this is an intimate moment that maybe we ought not to be a part of it, so I think we ought to go, Gary, yeah? I think it's time for us to get out. We'll leave Rachel here. Look at this. Oh, all right, yeah.
Just leave us alone.
Yeah, okay, I'll leave you with Rachel. Okay, so anyway, we come out. We'll close the door. Leave them all in there. I have to say, all the excitement, a bit too much for me. Oh, hello, do you remember him? Oh, what's his name? Oh, Tay Rogan. He was successful once. Anyway, now Peter Pan.